spices were traded from India through the centuries, right from the time of the Romans.
Sweet doesn't mean that it is very sweet, but it is not spicy. In Kalagoda masala, they use more black spices, and that's why it is black masala.
Most of the community here shared certain traditions, and the traditions are very closely wound around the spices that were powdered and put into a bottle.